I can't believe the amount of effort I put into it.
Of a profile.
Although I don't know actually where you guys saw up to. Might have been the same level actually, where you saw up to, but I had a bunch of videos recorded. And where are we going now? I feel confident that I could fight a fair few people. Yeah, but what's over here? I haven't really properly explored Whiterun, like, outside a lot. I just kind of know where I'm going. So, doing it on this is kind of interesting. Any ore veins or anything? Anything interesting? Nope. Ignore me, Lydia. I'm going down now. Oh, there's a strong box. That's enchanting. Yep. So we can take giant some of the power of soup. Maybe we can kick some giant ass. It's a little bit of a... Come on. Oh, hello. You know what, actually, we're gonna get alliteration. For the fun. Yeah. That will come back and do that later. There you are. Yeah, we just come up there, around this castle, come back down here. So a fighting Kamado. Well, I'll be fighting Kamado or not. Yeah, what we're gonna do, we're gonna storm spawners. That's one minion. Nope. Here, drop that.
Hey, look, a cave. Wonder what.
You picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Nice. Nice and easy. Right, please, can I just. The daring pretty cake. Settings, right? Wait, what are we? Hold on. What are we on? Yeah, I haven't changed it. I'm just that OP. Go. Go for it. Go on, skeleton. I love being a necromancer, so cool. Keep him down, keep him down.
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead. You cannot best you.
It's alright though, what about it? Just bring him along. Go, Lydia, go. Nice control burst. Nice and easy. There we go. Oh yeah. It's just me. I would worry about it. Don't think so, sweetheart. Fight him, go on. Come here. Get destroyed, sorry about all of you. It's too easy though, isn't it? It's just too easy. We got some beds here. We got anything else around here that we need to take? Yes. How is that possible? Pick a bad time to get lost. Actually, Lydia, got some stuff. Jesus Christ, this guy's a hell.
Where are you?
Here I am. Go, Lydia, go. We're gonna try and stop as well. Wait, what the hell are you? Why? Who is just casting ice storms? Oh my god, Lydia, please. Time to do some drugs, kids. Let's go. What have I got? Have I got any diseases or anything fresh? Alright, sweet. Sorry about that. Ow. Mate, honestly, I swear that hallway every single time. Lydia just can't, but new follow will go up, new one will come down. Every time. Guaranteeing it right now.
Go ahead, try and fight back.
one.
That was unlucky. That was unlucky.
No. I just wish I could have slept. If I could have slept, but it wouldn't allow it because apparently I've made too much noise, but no one wants to come trigger me. It's like, alright. Let's try it. Ow, come on. Can we have someone down here, please? Anyone? Yeah. I just want someone next to me, like something like a follower or something that I have. Maybe that would be really cool. Alright, pal. Calm down. Calm it down. Stop trying to chase me. Stop it. Kills me immediately. Right, okay. Lydia, get down that ramp. You know what, we'll play it last time. I'll play defensive. But I mean, we can do so much if people just go down there. So what we're gonna do, we're gonna run down here. Bash. Dodge every single follower. Get down now, Lydia. Get down. Get down there. There you go. I don't have any cards, I don't have any healer in hand, so.
Do your worst. You down. It's so much easier to run. You're dead. You won't get the best of me.
No, they actually won't. Depends if you're doing your job properly, though. Doesn't look the end. Yeah, what we're gonna do is this. Mercy! Oh, Lydia, you're hearing this. Have that, you mercy freak. Ow. Right. Skeleton, move. Don't tell me that you just said that. What's up? Yeah, I should have paid attention. I know. What are we on? We're on 40. Yeah. Ooh, I'm 40. Oh, that's beautiful. Next one's 50. Yeah, and then these are 60. Okay. I can't sleep in that now. Have I looted this yet? I think we died, didn't we? Come on. Let's get people. damage, it's just annoying. Right, come for it. I'm coming here, boys.
Can't wait. We still
have to come on, then. You can come down here. Come on. Get him, peeps.
The last of the north.
It's alright, I know what you mean. I know what you mean. Wow. Yeah. We will destroy you. Oh, amazing. Oh my god, you're out all of it now. Oh, that's not looking too good. Pow. Tyler, yeah. I'm trying to watch it, it's just ridiculous. Why are you standing 5 miles away? This is the thing about this tunnel. It's just everyone fights long range. And no one fights close range, so you can't get down there. Go on. Kill him.
That is not your best.
One.
Should I just equip that? Wait. How much? Come for it then, come for it. Aw, mate. What is this? What is this? This is so boring. Right. Skyrim belongs to the come. Food, I'm gonna go all the way down again. Mercy. Ah, come. Go on. If we get through this part, I'm literally done this part and see you later. Lydia, please. Go on. Go and get in there. Oh, mate, my skeleton is kicking ass. Lydia, what are you doing? Can I now, please, go and rest? Because I don't want to do that again. Come on, Lydia. What effing's done now? Oh, so I need to talk to you. Wait, you already got steel on you. What the hell do I need to give you iron then? No, stupid. Come on. All you gotta do is bam, bam, bam. And I'll steal your septums. I don't even know the name of the song. Well, I should have to play that the other day, that's why. It's stuck in my head. Do do do. Oh, look at all these gems. There you go. Makes sense now. Stole all their pennies. Nope, you're not allowed that, thank you. Nice little pigeon. And there you go. How did everyone come through? You're telling me everyone came through every single area of this map? Alright, fine. Right, be careful here. It's the worst trap in the world. Oh, some mushrooms. That's fine. How much gold? 1,000. I thought that 2,000 was a lot.
You've proven your strength, Warrior. Let's avoid any more bloodshed. I think you and I have some things to talk about.
Look how many there
are. It's no secret why you're here. You have proven your skill in combat. Let us talk a moment. I think we can all profit from the situation in which we find ourselves. My men will not attack you if you will lower your weapons.
Why do you have to say that?
The Aldmeri Dominion. Were not for her betrayal, Tanith has held its ground in the war. The other noble houses discovered her betrayal, and she fled. They want her brought back alive. The resistance against the Dominion is alive and well in Hammerfell, and they want justice.
I have been sent here to kill her.
Senpai, what is it that she's calling herself these days? Shazra? Sadia? One of those, correct? Did she appeal to your sense of honor? Your greed? A more base need, perhaps? It doesn't matter. No doubt she's convinced you that she's the victim. But do you know why we pursue her? Assassins? No, nothing so crass. Sadia, as you know her, is wanted by the noble houses of Tanith for treason.
I don't know if that's real or not. Is that right? For her crimes. Is she innocent?
You can help us with that. And make sure no one else gets hurt.
What was her crime?
Sold the city out to the Aldmeri Dominion. Were it not for Herbert, the other no, the resistance against the Dominion
is
alive
and
well in Hammerfell. She trusts you, at least to some extent. She sent you after us, and has no reason to think that you'd do anything other than that. Convince her that we'll be waiting to take her. I'll gladly share a portion of the bounty in return for your efforts in seeing proper.
Alright, I'll do it.
It will be good to finally be able to return home. Yes?
Yeah, there's a lot of these guys. There's like 7 of them.
Yes.
We could potentially take that one. Are you using Orc, aren't you? Orc's better than Dwarven. Also, you got Enchantment. Morning. Is it morning? It is. Well done.
Good morning.
Good morning. Hello. They seem like very pleasant people. Sadie tried pulling a knife out of me. Be cool if like there's a Dark Blood quest and like Sadie asked for your help in it and you had to be the assassin to kill the assassins, and I can't believe you've just done this speaking. Come here. And then here we are. For some reason there's a bow and arrow for you if you wanted to take a long bow. For no reason, I have no idea. Why not take a long bow? Yeah, look at that. We did it and it was nice and easy. Oh no, it's up there. Right, what I'm gonna... What is up there? I don't think there's anything up there, is there? Swindle does that. Oh, well, technically it's not completed because they're still in there, so... That's not every location. I'm trying to find every location on that on a map. Right, I think they're missing a point here. So every location. Oh, alright, what I'm gonna do, all the Swindle Ascent is done, but there's still people in there. Oh my god, I'm so sorry, that's amazing. Jeez, I wasn't even expecting that, I'm did it. Right, okay, go back, and done. And now I'm gonna leave it. Oh, there's still more stuff. And quit and desktop. Yep, thank you very much for watching, and I hope they have a great day. Thanks for watching. Not much happened. We did lose, but obviously that tunnel part is just ridiculous, it's stupid. But fairly overpowered using a shield. And yeah, just one handed basically. That's basically it. Yeah, see ya.